person who goes to gym and eat exotic food Thai, I am not that guy. The person who takes a balanced diet and sleep properly whole night, I am not that guy. Good evening, Toastmasters and guests.
Good evening.
So I'm Saurabh from Delhi, attempting my CC1. So first time in my life, I'm doing something where I know I will be bad, but people will still stand up and clap for me. Great, isn't it? So as I told, I'm from Delhi, NALAC student of a teacher father with a very talented brother. So yeah, I was very respected in my family. The guy who wins award wherever he goes, he has so many talents, even he don't know. Jiski har baat pe hai standing ovation aayi. I am not that guy. So yeah, as this statement would have told you, I never won any award in my life. Before coming to Toastmasters, of course. The guy who spends time in traveling, exploring the wild exotic life, whenever he sits front of a computer, he will have a sad sigh. I am not that guy. I love sitting in front of a computer. As she told, I spent 16 hours straight. I only took water. And I tell it proudly. I hate traveling. I can sit in front of a computer, watch movies, TV series, or anything. Doesn't matter. I have seen wallpaper running for 2 minutes. So yeah, I love that. I created a PC and I spent almost more than 1 lakh for it, just to satisfy a gamer inside. And trust me, drugs are a cheaper issue than PC. The guy who does everything perfectly makes people wonder how and why. I am not that guy. I was a tester for a bigger part of my career for 4 years, and I'm good at screwing up things. So yes, I was a good tester. People used to say, wow, how you found this bug, or how you made this, how you found this. This is not possible. I can do that. I can break anything. And soon, with this, I can break the chairs also. The guy who is never early or never late, whose defeats are just a clean slate. The person desirable as an apple pie, I am not that guy. So yeah, consistency is the key, as everyone knows. So if consistency is the key, I'm missing the key, the lock, the door, the house, the land, even the planet itself. I start something and I stop it before the blink of an eye. I get bored of the things quite quickly. I'm coming to the desirable part. So if you see my hairstyle, my dressing sense or anything, the only word in English dictionary which I can define is messy. The guy with the sharpest memory, he will be never early or late, so that he never need to lie. I am not that guy. I forget everything. I forgot my friend's birthday, my best friend's birthday, my mom's birthday, and trust me, my birthday also. I once introduced one of my friend to a person with a different name. So yeah, we are not friends anymore. The guy who hates coming to Toastmaster wants to skip every meeting every time. He hates listening to people and he loves to logic every to defy. I am not. You get that. Thank you.